Hi friends, Miggi from Figma here. Sometimes in the new year, you want to cut out bad habits from the last one. I can't help you with that, but I can show you the cut tool in Figma, so let's go. The way to access the cut tool is just by being inside of any vector object. So you can see I'm inside this vector object. I'm going to press the X key. You'll notice that it will snap to the center point of any vector segment. So when I click here, it will then cut that segment into two. Now, when I select this segment, you will see it split off. The cut tool also works in vector nodes. So you could see here, I have this vector network. I'm going to press the X key. I'm going to click right on the node itself. And you'll notice that each of these pieces becomes their own segment. Now that we got some of the basics out of the way, let's talk about some of the cut tool superpowers. So here I have the shape. I'm going to double click inside. I'm going to press the X key. And you'll notice that I can draw segments between each point. I'm going to press the X key again. I'm going to press the X key again, and you'll see that it begins to demonstrate where all of those cuts are going to be made. Now, when I double click out, each one of these bits is going to be its own individual piece, and I could even color them appropriately to demonstrate that they are, in fact, their own object. How cool is that? One fun detail about the cut tool icon is that it actually makes use of the cut tool. So if I come in here, I press the X key and I can cut out a little segment of this icon, and let's just round out that point. And now we have the cut tool icon. Hopefully you found that helpful. And as always, happy designing.